hands. With Iron War Chief, these birds will feast on your guts.
Did you stay there? Could you get me down?
I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Regicus killed. Twins. What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
The training platform. Well, we'll see how the war chief's soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
If Ratbag is able to take the war chief's place, it will only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag took out Gordoff and the Executioner. How was that even possible? Those were powerful Uruks. Hard to believe.
The stupid Tarks are afraid of the dark.
Just hear something.
I like the sound of that.
Right.
You still want to fight? I'll fight you.
Trip him!
The pain of my twin shall echo within you.
Yeah! again won't help you.
Stay there!
Stay clear or it'll light you on fire! A worthy foe!
I am but one soldier of a great army.
Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other war chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
Follow us, Bright Master, to the treasures we go.
I thought I heard something.
Bring him down!
Stay away!
Master takes us to the precious. We shows him, we shows him, and he rewards us. Sharps is up there. There. The Bright Master, the royal one. Smells sweet, like forbidden fishes. But filthy tricksy ranger comes along. Crawdy ranger, smelly stinky ranger. He hurts us, he steals from us like bargainses. He'll show us, then we'll take it. He'll show us, then he steals it. No, no. We'll take it from him. We'll take it from our sharpest of sharpsies. But not hurting, no hurting. Gentle sharpsies. Shows us, Bright Master.
You guys, we wait here for you.
Your friend seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial. It is so fine a gift.
What a gift. But where is the place?
Thief! Come here!
Release him.
Dreams. They offer no answers, only more questions!
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Yeah.
halfling golem will betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel it.